if you're familiar with this landscape, you know where I'm at. You know I'm at AGUA FRIA, and we've been wanting to do a bike trip forever. And I found Art, my buddy Art, who happened to have another e-bike, and we decided to do an e-bike adventure today. And we're going to go to Lousy Fort. And more it's about trying to just see what this e-bike will do up here, how well it'll perform, along with having some fun too, don't get me wrong. But we're going to go in. The first site we're going to is 3.82 miles. So it'll be interesting to see. I've been wanting to do this fort ever since my buddy Angelo had been. And I'm excited to get on this bike and see how well it works. You know, is it? And there's two of us, so we shouldn't have any problems. And we stopped here at Brooklyn, so I'm excited. Let's get on the bike and ride. Aren't you ready?
I'm ready.
You get your business done. Build hours are good hours, as they say.
Talk cheap to me. Feels like you can go forever.
Well, now this is the trail. This is the road to Lousy. You see the level ridge up there, right? See the ridge up there? Well, in the middle down below, see that land?
Yeah.
That's where we're going. Okay. So there's ruins on that side. There's ruins over there, and I probably already passed. There's a ruin right there somewhere. Right there, I think it's right there. We'll get that on the way back. We'll go ahead and get in there. Well, I really don't need this right now because we kind of know where we're going. This is a hill I knew. I knew there was a hill out here. A ruin right here and right here, I think. Not like big ones, but little bitty ones. Oh, I'm running the camera. I better get moving. Now this might be an interesting coming up, right here. Yeah, this was it. This is a horrible hill. Be careful on this shit.
Drive this or hike it?
We drove it. I knew there was one section that was really bad. Okay, so where'd the road go? See what I mean by not being able to see where the rocks are? I think we're on the road. There's a post there. But there ain't much, difference between is there a road or is there not a road. And I can see where some track, something's been through here. Yeah, the fun. I knew this hill was going to be. Have you used your walk throttle? One ruin's up there. See that mound right there in the middle?
Yep.
That's where me and you are going. Cool. Look at this place. I hope that, well, we got an easy trail now. The cows are going to tell us how to get down there now. Well, if you get to 9601 or 9610, you've done something. I think you're giving it a little bit saying it's a road.
I'm a generous guy.
Whew. What do you think of that ride? Look at this place. Tell me this isn't just crazy. Wow. If you can get here, you're a man after my own heart right there. 9610. They are not kidding that this is the end of the route. Had something happen I've never thought would ever happen is all my water that was in my cooler smashed around because we got beat up so much and put holes in every water bottle. Thank God I had frozen ones because the frozen ones didn't smash. But I tell you what, we're going to get down here. We're in Lousy Canyon, and I'm telling you what, this place is awesome. But I tell you what, you got to want to come here. I told Art, you never know when you're not coming back, so you better see everything you want and enjoy everything you want. But I tell you what, it's going to be a hell of a trip out of here. There's no doubt, because the trail is not very good. So we're going to see how those who walked before us dealt with this. And hopefully you don't have any camera problems because everything got wet, but let's get on the journey and go. Well, here we go. Here the journey continues. Now we go out to the fort, which is in between the two Lousy Canyons. So we're gonna do a little trucking. It's time to get rocking and rolling. We're going out to that point right there. Hopefully the hike will be good. I think it will be. It'll be Agua Fria, so whatever you get into, you'll get into. I do, if you'll notice, have the long pants on today. And I can tell you it's going to be a nasty shoe day. We're going to get, Art's going to have a little more, less skin on the way out than he had on the way in. He did a good job getting that bike in here, though. But here we go, taking our journey. You know, I've wanted to come out here for a long time. You know, I forgot how horribly rough it is out here. It's just unbelievable, that road. Nobody'd been here before us. Maybe a rancher sometime. But man, I'm telling you what, if you're a Lousy Canyon guy, you have earned your trip out here. So let's get moving and get over to this site that I'm excited to see. Up here on the top, and then one, I believe, on the point. So we'll just have to see what it is, what we got. Yeah, I see the wall around that corner. Got to go over this one and go down another one. Now imagine yourself up in that fort, and then imagine yourself having to attack that fort.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to attack it. A couple more drops of blood before we get to country.
You think about somebody building this and you realize that, you know, this has went through all this weather, this wind, all of this for this many years, has survived up here. So I'm guessing this wall would have come up this ridge. Now you want to be careful on this. Good footing here. Matter of fact, I'm going to give myself a little bit of breathing room. See anything on there. You gotta want to take this hill if you're gonna take it. You gotta want it bad. Tell me that isn't spectacular. See any petros on any of those rocks. That's pretty, it's kind of funny though. I would expect them to be somewhere. I expect them to have some. You know, there's not a lot in this area. There's more from what I understand on the other side over there, but not here. Okay, I'm gonna go over here real quick and see if there's anything up on this ridge line. You can kind of see that point right there. Right there. Whoa, would have been massive right there. He was gonna come up that hill. You better have your Post Toasties and Wheaties both that day, because you were gonna get rocks chucked at you, arrows chucked at you. It wasn't gonna be pretty. Let's walk up these ladder they made us, which is nice. Make sure my second foot's got some grip before we get up in here. Nice wall right there. So that would have been their perimeter right here. They wouldn't have been worried about that. You're gonna have to come up each side. So you're gonna have to come up the chute, which would have been difficult. And then you have this one was walled in pretty damn big. No shards at all. This is really surprising to me. But look right there. How many eyes peered down there? That's pretty cool. You know, pretty incredible. all these rocks here would have been up there. It would have been a massive wall. And again, you know, why are they building this? They ain't building this for fun. This was intended to save their lives. Yeah, there's a bunch up there. Okay, let's get out of here.
Yep.
What, 10 minutes, boom, we're out of here? Doesn't even look real down here, does it? I mean, really, it doesn't even look
like Arizona, that's for sure.